about kites. He knew how to make them out of paper, sticks and glue. He knew how to fly them in the sky above the village. The other children brought him their broken kites to mend. She knew how to cut clothes and stitch seams. She knew how to work beautiful patterns in bright silk. The other woman brought her their old clothes to mend.
Let me cut for you.
She was the queen of needles. Every morning, Anil and his mother sat down in a corner of the yard. Anil's mother had everything she needed, folds of fabric, reels of thread, and a pot of shiny new pins. She set to work and soon her needles filled. Anil too had everything he needed, sheets of paper, spools of thread, and a pot of good strong wood. He set to work and soon his fingers moved. Then one day,
make
queen of maidens. And everyone admired Anil's 12 beautiful kites flying high in the sky. Anil thanked his friends for giving him their kites. They laughed and lifted him up onto their shoulders.
Anil, you made it.